Paris Saint-Germain take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
It's a loose ball.